What's up guys, it's Leasious and welcome back to another Leasious journey for Vana'diel. In my last video you saw me level to 30 in Griffin Island, and today I'll be leveling from 30 to maybe 35-40 in Lower Delphicut Tower. I still don't have the map, so I'm running around from memory, so please bear with me if I get lost. First, we need XMR out because I still don't have any other choice. Let's go. Come on. Kill him. Oh no, I'm asleep. I don't want to be asleep. Okay, we're not getting as much XP as last time. So I'm not sure if I've out-leveled this place or not, but we'll try. I'm pretty sure my bags are still full up from last time because I haven't logged in since. So I think I'll have to clear them out. Thank you, XML. Let's back up a little bit. Yeah, my bags are still full up. So what can we get rid of? We can get rid of the ram horn. We can get rid of the rocks. That was weird. Rock salt. What else can we get rid of? I don't want to get rid of them because I'm not sure what they're for. Pretty sure in my quest I've got a few current that need handing in. Yeah. Reports. My bag's full up again now though, so we need to find something to get rid of. I don't think we have anything we can get rid of. Oh, let's just get rid of that. I don't know what it's for. Sorry. Let's keep going. You're dead now. Sorry about that, that was the back door. If you heard that. Right, I'm thinking maybe we can go back to the place outside. I'm drawing a mind blank. And maybe they might give us the XP that we had before. I'm not sure. So once we've bought it, we need to get X and Mod out just in case we get attacked. I know I need to speak to him, but I need a sword to get the map. And there's currently none on the auction house. So maybe I can get one whilst XPing out here. Come on! Yay! How much XP? Oh, not that bad. So roughly the same as Delphcut Tower. I wonder if the clippers still give it. XP? Okay, fairly decent XP still. Come on, white. Come over here. Come on. Oh, we completed something. Okay. We should level up pretty soon. Oh no. Doesn't look like my magic does any good with these. Please don't die, Leah. Please don't die. I should have manned up first. Job abilities. I'm not sure what you do. Oh no, I've run out of mana now. Melee it is fun. It should be fun. Because I switched from a club to a staff, so now my weapon skill levels aren't there. XML's gonna die. Come on. Well, at least I'm leveling my weapon skill, I guess. Just depends who's gonna die first. The weapon or me? Oh, crap. This is not good. I really need you to die right now. This is not good. Come on, XML. I believe in you. Come on, weapon skill, weapon skill, weapon skill. Okay, that was a lot weaker than I thought it was going to be. I don't have any mana. Come on, I don't want to die. Come on, Leo, come on. Damn it, we got no mana. Come on. This is a close one. Okay, as soon as we kill this, we need to go back and get some mana and health. Okay. Let's go back and mana up. Ooh, that was handy. Maybe we don't have to go back and mana up. Exomile, on the other hand, is still dying, which is not great. Come on, Leo. We can do this. Bye bye. Okay, I'm pretty sure we can kill this before it kills us. If not, well then, I was wrong. Yay! Now let's go back and get health. Help. Help. I mean health. Health time. Let's see what quest we've got. Okay, what have we got to do then? Nope. Achievements. Really? Level 50? There's no level 35 or 40. Okay then. Okay, that should be enough. Okay, so we need landworms. I still don't know where they are. Let's drop this one. See if there's any other ones. within proximity. No. Bugles. Let's try this one. Bugles and Geigers. Where are you? Glow bats, dark bats. Are they Geigers? They are. Cool. Let's take out the leech. No, 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 no. We nearly pulled that one though. And we have pulled that one. Okay, that was quick. Okay. That took a while. Heal me, heal me, heal me. Heal me. Thank you. Not that bad. We need to find somewhere safe to get some health before we carry on. Okay, this might be safe, I'm not completely sure. Got to keep an eye out though, just in case. Don't worry guys, I'm just getting a view of the sky, seeing what all the flashing was about. I'm very sorry if you can hear people right now, the house is full because it's Saturday. So it's quite hard to find a peaceful place to record, or even to play games to be honest. Sorry about that, guys. Brief distraction. seems a 1,000 per kill XP thing. Sorry guys, another distraction. Slightly pissing me off. Can't get no peace in my house. I think in this video it may just have to be 35, simply because there is too many people in this house at the moment. What was that? Okay, 650 XP. Not bad. And there's the land worm that we needed. Great. Come on, XML, do your job, please. How much XP was that? Not too bad, I guess. One more kill, maybe, to level up. Let's go for the Geigers. Don't you dare chuck something at me. Where are we going? Okay, so we need three more Geigers. We have to go back this way, it seems. It'd be great if we could still have that 1,000 XP per kill right now, but seems we're not going to. Okay, so there's loads of landworms which are not helpful right now, but hey ho, let's kill them anyway. Okay, just piss off them, why don't you? Thank you. Did that even do anything? So the XP seems to be getting lower now. Probably a good indication to move on to. I honestly can't bother to open up the chest at the moment. So let's just go run straight through. Hopefully without getting attacked. Which way do we want to go? Let's go this way. Do you want to kill you? Nah. We'll leave you alone today. Okay, so it seems there's no Geigers or Pugles out here. I don't want to go in there. There's a bugle, there's a bugle. No, we don't want you. Trickster. Move out the way, XML. How much XP did you give then? 487. Not great, but it's still XP though. How much XP? 500. Okay, let's try the Acropoffies. Last time they killed me a lot. But we'll give it a try this time. Heal me, XML. Thank you. Come on. Come on, don't die. This will not go great. And we're gonna die. Shit. Dead. That was awesome. Well, at least it's only one death so far, I guess. Let's see how many people are online today. 1,000. Impressive. I could just run across, but I'm lazy. Takes effort. You know what I'm getting at right now. Right then. Let's have a look in here and see where else we could potentially go. Dearthland. No. Don't think so. Not completely sure. Do we want to risk it? No, I know where we can go. We can go to Sanctuary Zeta. Pretty sure I went there originally. At this level. I think. Oh, I do love the music here. Let's get the quest. Combat region. Where are you? Oh, there you are. And let's see what book we can pick up. Cancel, yes please. Okay, let's not pick anything up yet because I'm still not sure if I can level here. Incredibly tough. Okay, let's go for the leech. I know they're relatively easy. Come on, Eczemar. Do your job. Slacking. Come on. Okay. How much XP? Impressive. So, we need more leeches. We don't want the actual goblins yet. I think they may be a little bit too hard. So, maybe 3 kills to go up level. So, these mobs are a little bit harder, but they give us more XP. So, if we can manage to kill them, we'll level up a bit faster. To be honest, I can't even remember where I leveled up with my black mage. I just blitzed, well not blitzed through, but suffered along. Let's try the ogre fly. I'm not completely confident about this, so I'm sorry if I die now. Oh shit. I'm really not confident now. Come on, Eczemar, come on, Eczemar, come on, Eczemar. Don't fail me. This was not a good idea. Come on, come on, come on. The health's going down very slowly. Shit. We're dead. Okay, I muck up. I messed up a little bit there. I will admit that. Maybe let's not go there just yet. That wasn't a good idea. As you can probably guess. I wonder where else we can go then. We want somewhere with good XP, but killable. And not me killable. Mobs killable. No. Kazam? No, that's the city. Okay. So it seems we might have to go back to Griffin or Delphicrit Tower. Just for the moment. We are not ready for anywhere else. Left, right, or middle? Left, right, or middle? Or behind us. Just don't go getting lost here. Shit! Trust! Oh my god, I forget my head if I screwed it, if I didn't screw it on. Okay, it's a little bit harder, so maybe they might give us decent XP. How much XP do you give then? It's okay, I guess. Too far away. Still too far away. Come on. I wonder how much the Geiger's back gives. Not a great lot I'm expecting. Yeah, I don't think so. Come on, XMR, give me a heal. Let's go. Okay, I don't think. Oh, it did give good XP. Oh, decent XP. We should think of this one maybe. Depending on the XP. Yay! Okay, so I think we want to head back and maybe go to a different wing. Try and go up a floor, perhaps, if you can. Pretty sure we went in this way. So, let's go this way. Oh crap. I don't like it when I pull more than one. Especially when XML doesn't help me. Turn around. Not to get a view of your butt. And here comes another goblin. Come on. Once again, sorry about that, it's just the back door opening up, just in case you did hear that. It's horrible on a Saturdays, trying to record. What's down here? Oh. I think that was the exit. It was. Nah, let's stay out here for a bit. First we'll get XML out though. Because, you know, we need our trust. I don't think the clipper actually gives any XP anymore. It's worth a shot though. How much XP did you give me then? Okay. It gives decent XP. We want the leech, but we don't want the other leech, if that makes sense. Sorry about that, if you could hear it. How much XP did you give me then? Decent, I guess. Takes a while to level up now though. Let's try the Acropoffy. We've run out of mana. Oh my god, it's taking forever. Come on. Okay, so we need to go back and heal up a bit. Okay, so what do you all think of my Final Fantasy series? If you're actually watching this point, please let me know down below. It'll be great to get some feedback from you all. I know I get views and some likes, but I don't really get any comments or feedback. So it'd be great to get some feedback for once. And once again, I'm sorry about that, if you heard it. That's the back door. Okay, let's go. Okay, that was too easy, that was. Okay, so we still got XP from that. Let's try a bat. Okay, so I'm guessing maybe 15 kills of mobs to level up, perhaps. Nope, we booked two of them. Heal me. Heal me. Come on, XMO. Come on. Why can't we hit? We can't do anything. That's just bloody brilliant, that is. Thank God. Okay, so it's only crystals. How on earth? They're not complete stacks. I don't get it. I forgot you can't jump. I just tried jumping over the log. I was expecting to pull both of them then. Is that the way you fucked hard? My God! XMO just does my head in. Don't die, please. Okay, one down, one to go. With no mana. This is gonna end up great. No mana, I mean low health. Come on, please. Please. Come on, XMO, do something. Do something good. Holy shit, that was close. Heal time. Great, we can't heal. I got poison. Oh, good timing. Ran out of... Oh, XP. That's probably why. I just remembered I had a coffee behind me and it's now cold. Whoop whoop. Okay, so I'm guessing maybe 10 kills now to level up. Could be wrong. How much XP was that? Ooh, 1500. That's pretty damn awesome. I've literally just realised we don't have the XP ring active. So that's probably why we're getting low XP. I hope. Okay, we're getting attacked. I did not know. We've got the XP back. I think we need to move. We're not in a safe place right now. Let's get some health back quickly. I definitely think after I hit 35, I'm going to go maybe unlock 2-3 more gobby bag quests. Maybe. Because I need the bag space. Plus, I need to put some ciphers in my mog house because I'm carrying all my ciphers around, which take up at least like 8 slots. Which is not good. Come on, Eczema, do your job, please. Come on. Fairly decent. We're nearly there. Less than 1,000 XP to go. Maybe 2 more kills, perhaps. I don't think these give a lot of XP anymore. A fat lot of good. That's what I was aiming for. Yay! Level 35. So we're gonna head back and I'm gonna end this video because I'm estimating maybe the hour mark right now. And it takes way too long to upload any, like, past this. So, we'll head back to Sandoria and I'll say my goodbyes. Sandoria? Sandoria. How do you pronounce it? Alright then guys, it's the end of another video. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, please give this a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel and like what you saw, please hit the subscribe button down below. I've got a few upcoming plans for the next 2 weeks with videos wise. I've got Wildstar, which I've just started with my partner. I've got a week of Scarefest. And I've also just bought Minecraft because I've been very interested in the last few years, but it's always looked a bit too tricky. So I thought I'd give it a try. So I'll get the grips of it and then maybe I'll start making videos. So thank you for watching. Bye.